I want to take a quick look at how to upload Docker images to the Google Container Registry.
I'm going to show you how to tag your image, push it to the Google Container Registry, and view it online.
First, open the Google Developer Console. Then, select the project you're working in and copy the project ID.
If you don't have the Google Cloud SDK installed on your computer, see the link in the description for how to install it.
Now we can run Docker images to see the list of local images on our machine. I want to push the Go worker to my Google Container Registry. The first step is to tag the image. Type docker tag, then the name of the image, which is Go worker, then type in gcr.io/the project ID/the name of the image, in this case, Go worker. Hit enter and Docker will tag the image. Now, if we run Docker images, we can see that we have two images with the same image ID, but two different tags. Once this is done, we need to push our image to the Google Container Registry. Type gcloud, and then we can use our standard Docker push command. So we say docker push gcr.io/project ID/name of the image, which is Go worker. Once you hit enter, the image is uploaded to the Google Container Registry. This can take a few minutes depending on the image size. If we go back to our project console, we can see the images in the cloud storage section. Click Storage, Cloud Storage, and then Storage Browser. Here, you can see that we have a bucket for our Google Container Registry. Inside this bucket, there is a folder called Containers. In the Containers folder, we have two folders called Images and Repositories. Inside the Images folder, we have all the raw images that we pushed up. Inside the Repositories folder, we have the Library folder. And inside the Library folder, we have our Go worker. So we know we've successfully pushed our image to the Google Container Registry.
In conclusion, we saw how you can tag your image with Docker, push it to Google Container Registry with gcloud, and view the image in Google Cloud Storage. For more, go to cloud.google.com or gcr.io.